follow car number 19. Okay, Chris, get ready.
Green, green, green.
Slow in, fast out. Keep the inside line covered. The gap in front has increased to 1.3 seconds. The gap behind is now 1.9.
Sorry, I just ran out of time.
The gap in front is now 2.9. That's the fastest lap of the race. The gap behind is now 2.0. B3. Gap behind has increased to 1.9 seconds. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 5.2. Alright Chris, our refuelling window will open after 19 minutes and closes at about 30 minutes. Alright Chris, your lap times are pretty consistent. The gap behind is now 2.7. The gap behind is now 1.9 seconds. Okay, Chris, you've got half your fuel left. V2. The gap behind is now 2.8. Remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. Okay, Chris, we're halfway home. We estimate 10 minutes of fuel remaining. The guy behind's catching. The gap's now 2.6 seconds. Last lap was a 201.77. Good consistency, keep them coming. Gap ahead is now 10 seconds. Just done a 201.73. The gap behind has now decreased to 2.7. Okay Chris, 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes. We'll fuel you to the end of the race. That's 5 minutes of fuel left. We're running on fumes, mate. Hit this lap, in this lap. The gap behind is now 3.0. Lead car's pitting. Alright Chris, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. What's your speed limit in the pits? Pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. We'll pull you to the end. Pit exit is clear, push now. Okay, Chris, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. The leader is pitting now. There's a car exit in the pits. P3. Attention to track limits, please Chris. The gap behind is now 1.5. Just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good. V2. Track temp's increasing. It's now 22 Celsius. Okay, Chris, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. You're pulling away. The gap behind is now 1.5. Minutes to go. This is good. We'll be on the podium if we can keep it together. Lap times are pretty consistent. That lap time was 201.18. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Okay, Chris, 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. Last lap, bring it on home. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 17 seconds. Well done, Chris. Great drive. That's a podium.